of Pokémon stand heroically against an inspiring view of Poketopia at night. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. It hits. Ninetales is sent out. A smashing blow. Ninetales is slowly losing its health. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Ninetales uses its move. Its accuracy fell. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The move can't hit the opponent. A brilliant hit. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Blow. Its accuracy fell. Whirlpool takes it for a spin. Shedinja is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Politoed is sent out. Sent out. The appearance of Groudon has caused the sun's rays to intensify. The sunlight in the Colosseum is blinding. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. The blue corner calls their Pokémon back. Shedinja is sent out. The red corner shifts out their Pokémon as well. Snover is sent out. It started to hail in the Colosseum! Taken out by the avalanche of falling hail! Groudon is sent out. The sun is scorching the Colosseum again! Solid hit! But this is not a favorable matchup. Its attack rose! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Thank you. corner keeps gaining stats. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Slammed him! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Sent out. It's raining in the Colosseum again. The move fails. A harsh blow. That dealt some massive damage. The battle has reached its final stage. Groudon starts to attack. A smashing blow. Nicely done. The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Groudon desperately holds on. Slammed him. It couldn't take it. It's down. Game, set, and match! The red corner has won the game!